a story of kindness and generosity.
The family was going through such a rough time, and show them how many people in Toledo cared.
I'll tell you how a local fraternity helped aid a young girl with cancer into remission. Tonight on NBC 24 News at 5.